Near the Charlestown Navy Yard, a car went flying over the edge and almost into the water. Luckily, it was stopped by a dock below. The elderly couple inside that car got out safely.